Gymnasts, this is Coach Sofia here with Riverside Gymnastics Academy, and I'm back to give you a video on beginners floor and warm-up exercises. Alright, so I'm going to be showing you a handful of skills, and then at the end of the video I'm going to be showing you how to put them all together into a small routine that you can perform. So we're going to start with our forward roll. Remember, we want our arms up by our ears. We're going to tuck our chin down. Now we're going to stand up, arms still by our ears, and try and keep your feet together. Alright, so our next move is going to be the straddle jump. With the straddle jump, we want to start with our feet together, arms by our sides. We're going to jump up, arms by our ears, and we're going to bring our feet out to the sides and back together. The next move we're going to do is the donkey kick, or the lever if you want to do a lever instead. So our donkey kick, we bring our hands down, we're going to jump our feet up into the air just like that, and if you want to challenge yourself, you can do the lever. So with the lever, you're going to start with your good foot forward, arms up by your ears, you're going to go down, touch the ground, bring your back foot up in the air, and then back down, just like that. Our final move is going to be the candlestick roll-up. So the candlestick roll-up, you want to start arms up by your ears, feet together, you're going to roll back on your back, feet in the air, you're going to come up, feet together, arms up. And when you come up, you really want to try not to push off your hands, you want to keep them squeezed to your ears. Alright, now that we have all of our moves, we're going to try and put them all together into one routine.